good singing, and the music is so good that even scientists don't know what it is. You can listen to it anywhere, on a bike or on a different bike. You can dance to it anytime, in the morning or with your arms. You can also dance to it at other times, like at lunch. What are you gonna have for lunch? I'm gonna have two soups. If you already haven't noticed, soup is my favorite food. I also really like my watch, but my favorite song is this song. This is the best song ever made in the world. This is the best song ever made in the world. Other songs make people dance like Beyonce and Eminem's, but they're not the best song ever made in the world. If you like listening to songs with your ears, well, this is the song for you. You can listen to it while you jog or while you're running away from cars. My friend who is a mailman, he even likes this song. I guess a lot of mail gets delivered here because he stands on his corner a lot. If you like eating sandwiches, you'll probably like this song. Because just like sandwiches, this song is not made out of glass. A glass sandwich? That would be gross. I'll just stick with soup. Did I mention soup's my favorite food? Oh yeah, I did. This is the best song ever made in the world. This is the best song ever made in the world. Other songs have different instruments, like guitar or girl, but they are not the best songs ever made in the world. If you like this song a lot, say that you like it a lot. I like it a lot. And if you think this song's the best, have a bowl of soup with me. Oh boy, that is good soup. And if you think the song's the best in the world, have a second bowl of soup with me. That is also good soup. I tricked you, I don't even like soup. But you thought I did. Oh boy. I'm so good at tricking people into thinking that I like soup. Ever since my whole family got drowned, it's my favorite thing to do. This is the best song ever made in the world. This is the best song ever made.